rebels take aim at a government tank in Damascus. But no one is giving up the fight in Syria's capital as government forces return fire. Across the country, the fight rages on. Amateur video, which could not be independently verified by Reuters, shows rebel forces taking up arms in Idlib province. In Hama, both sides are fighting to the finish. A woman screams in anguish. People scramble on streets of despair. Efforts to forge peace have stalled over rebel demands to exclude President Bashar al-Assad from any transitional government. In 21 months, more than 45,000 people have died in Syria as a popular uprising became a civil war.